Wonderful. The search goes on. This is unbelievable.
You! We have an intruder!
Yes, Roger!
I love your record! the air stand up on the back of my neck.
Now to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Which way did he go then? I'll put an end to that noise.
Get your bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back. Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
cleric will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Jacob.
He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starrick's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis! These cowardly fools under Starrick have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starrick interest himself with art? Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere.